It's almost 6 a.m. in the morning. We leave Mama Ray Station to go to the province of Düzce. Düzce is located between Ankara and Istanbul. The geographical position of Düzce is very attractive for nature lovers and adventurers. This province has a vast forest area, a long coastline, beaches, and natural caves. In 2016, its population was estimated at more than 360,000 people. During these last years, Düzce knew a great development as regards industry and commerce. Düzce is one of the most developed cities in terms of industry in Turkey. Today, the main economic sectors are forestry production, auto parts, textiles, pharmaceuticals, nuts, and tobacco. There are more than 100 factories working in these sectors, such as lumber factories, dairy factories, animal feed factories, and flour factories.